time and space. And where the arrow falls.